also in Morocco and everywhere, but certainly in Italy, it was, and everywhere in the Mediterranean, I was lucky to want to do regional foods and home cooking. But you could not find regional foods. You could not find local foods because the good restaurants in Italy, everywhere, they all did French cuisine. The same in Spain, the same in everywhere, in Egypt as well, you would go. And but they hadn't yet discovered what to do for tourists, for tourism. And the tourists didn't know what to ask either, because except that when I was in Italy, they started having cucina tipica, means typical Italian, in places, because tourists began to ask, cucina tipica, what do you eat here? And when I was traveling, I was always looking for cucina tipica, and I would go from place to place. And I remember once phoning to Perugia, to a restaurant there, saying, I want to come. I found in Italy, when I said I'm writing for a newspaper, some people would be suspicious and say, I've already paid. Paid who? We're going to pay you. We're going to pay you to cook. We're going to take photographs. No, no, I've already paid, because there were a lot of people who wrote tour magazines or in Italy who charged to write about them. And that was something in Italy. A lot of things were happening like that. But I mean, it happened a few times, and I had to persuade them, no, we are paying you.